In Kenya now, islanders built a boat made entirely of recycled plastic collected during cleanups of the ocean. The project is designed to highlight the toll that plastic waste takes on sea creatures. The build included the use of hundreds of flip-flops that had been thrown into the water. Last year, the Kenyan government imposed the world's toughest law against plastic bags.